Marching Giants. The Marching Giants are under the direction of Dan Stout and Lisa Ritzer. Drum majors are Kay Makeda, Nate Walters, and Jacob Stapleton Reinhold. Color guard captain is Ray Ann Berkey. Music arrangement by Jeremy Haig. Drill design by Tom Wiedner. Percussion arrangements by Corey Thorpe and David Ulrey. Percussion instruction by Corey Thorpe, David Ulrey, and Mike Andrus. Color design and instruction by Mandy Thorpe. On-field instructional assistance by Shannon Ritzer, Brian Ritzer, Mike Wells, and Alicia Mandria, and Matt Van Dis. Soloists for this afternoon's performance are Kevin Watson, Alex Villar, Malia Sheck, Jonathan Wolf, Jess Sutton, Joy Rutherford, Ricky Meyer, Alicia Hobart, and Tim Sundberg. The Kalamazoo Central Marching Giants recreate all of the excitement and emotion of a high school football game with their 2010 program championship. The show follows a football team through the thrill of competition, the agony of defeat, and one last chance to win it all. Drum majors, Nate Walters, Kay Nikita, and Jacob Stapleton Reinhold. Is your band ready for some Friday night football? You may take the field. Thank you.
Thank you.
band, the Kalamazoo Central High School Marching Band, under the direction of Mr. Dan Stout. The Kalamazoo Central Marching Giants returned last weekend with a new school record score of 92.4 at the Dole Invitational and their fourth consecutive Division I Superior rating at District 11 Marching Band Festival Wednesday night. They will finish their competitive season this next Saturday at the Jemison Invitational. The Kalamazoo Central Marching Giants wish to thank a number of people for their help and support for the season. Big thanks to Von Washington Jr., Van Dickerson, Blake Hagman, KPS administrators and supporters, parent volunteers, Lori Poolman, Marianne Meyer, Becky Ludeman, David and Julie Berkey, John and Tammy Beard, Mike Holberg, Pam Barnhart, Melissa Parrish, Michelle Sutton, Joe and Carrie Roush, Bruce and Ann Sheck, and all the others that we may have missed. We couldn't do this without you. Thank you. Let's hear it one more time for the Kalamazoo Central Marching Giants. The Kalamazoo Central Band Boosters have had a raffle during the season. The winners of the raffle are as follows. The $250 winner is Joan Santum. The $100 winner is Molly from Portage. The $100 winner, Melberis. $100 winner, Laura.